So we have an ambitious agenda besides our top three priorities. We are seeking to ensure that immigrants have access to quality education, to health care, to be able to get driver's licenses, and a whole host of other issues. So now I would like to introduce Valeria Treves, the NYSC board member and the executive director of New Immigrant Community Empowerment, to talk about our other agenda items and to flesh out our top 10. Valeria.
Hi everyone, my name is Valeria Treves. I'm the executive director of NICE and newly a board member of the New York Immigration Coalition. So I have the task right now to outline the next six agenda items. Please bear with me because these are really important items as well. Number four, we need to finally restore dignity and give access to a Bill of Rights to farm workers. This is a really important labor force in our state that has for too long been excluded from basic wage and hour protections, from a day of rest, and from collective bargaining. Number five, we need to ensure healthcare access for all. We need to be ahead of the pack, and we need to make sure that our healthcare programs in New York State explicitly include undocumented immigrants, and the healthcare is for all of us in this community. We need to ensure that detained immigrants have legal representation. We've developed great programs in New York City, but throughout the state, this needs to be replicated. And immigrants who are in detention and deportation proceedings need access to legal representation. Number seven, and this fight's been going on for a while, New York is behind other states. We need driver licenses for everyone in this state, regardless of their legal status. We really need to catch up to what other states are doing. We need to boost our economy, and we need to make sure that hardworking immigrants can get to their jobs and can use a driver's license. We have made some headway here in New York City, but we really need this throughout the state. The relationship between law enforcement and immigrant communities throughout the state is not good right now, and we really need to pass legislation such as the New York Trust Act to end the collaboration between immigration enforcement and ICE, and immigration, between local law enforcement and immigration enforcement. Finally, we need to enable all New Yorkers to maximize their skills and training. We need to eliminate any unnecessary legal barriers to accessing professional licenses and certifications. These need to be available to everyone in this state without regard to their immigration status.